The Taliban took control of the key eastern Afghanistan city of Jalalabad without a fight on Sunday. The crumbling Afghan government now controls only a little more than the capital, Kabul. The fall of Jalalabad has given the Taliban control of a road leading to the Pakistan city of Peshawar. On Saturday, US President Joe Biden authorized 5,000 US troops to Afghanistan to help safely draw down the American embassy and remove personnel. Biden also issued a warning to the Taliban that any action that put US personnel at risk, quote, will be met with a swift and strong US military response. Biden's decision to go ahead with Trump-era plans to pull U.S. forces out of Afghanistan after a 20-year war has given way to a Taliban resurgence. The extremists have taken city after city far more quickly than predicted. U.S. citizens have been urged to leave the country, with diplomats from its embassy being evacuated on Sunday, according to two U.S. officials. The UN has warned of a humanitarian catastrophe, as more than 250,000 people have been forced from their homes since May. Many have fled to the capital, fearing a return to hardline Islamist rule.